underwear-ish park. Don't want to venture in too far. I'll need some place to put my tent. There's a trail. What's the sign say? Oh, fuck. What the heck was that? I should check my tires. From the bed of my truck and camp for the night. I'll worry about this in the morning. I need to turn off the truck. I should go to that trail I saw earlier. Here it is. The sign. Communal cabin up ahead. This must be one of those cabins that hikers share. I gotta check it out. Man, it's dark. Was that a shadow, or am I seeing things? I think that's the cabin right there. Oh, looks like somebody's inside already. Hello? Is anyone there? Man, it's getting colder out here. Someone must be using the cabin. The fire's on. Maybe they left to grab firewood. I think I should just go inside. I'm sure they won't mind since the weather's getting bad. I think I'm just shaken up from the tire blowing out on me. A snack will help calm me. Which one do I want? Something's outside. Blood? Thank you.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep.